Hey, Lincoln Nation, Captain Thomas, getting ready to do my captain's call with my E4 and below sailors. So I have 1,000 sailors inside the building awaiting our discussion topics. It's an opportunity for me to feed back to them results from a survey that they took about equal opportunity within Abraham Lincoln. So I'm going to share with them the results. I'm also going to talk to them about some of the challenges that we face and some of the things that I'm very proud that they've accomplished over the last 22 months, and really give them feedback that the crew is firing on a lot of cylinders, and then giving them opportunity to ask me questions. It's a great chance for me to get feedback from the crew directly so that we can become a better ship. And that's really what it's all about, is making Abraham Lincoln a better warfighting team and getting Abraham Lincoln back to the fight. This is Captain Thomas, out.